And hello everybody. We're at the Merchant's Adventures Hall and Grammar School and Holy Trinity Choir School as well. The building is quite an historical building. Still got its old doors, and it's still functioning as a school and as a church, believe it or not. And it's right next door to the Hull Minster, but it is deemed to be haunted by old school children due to the disease that used to be around the city.